I knew this was already a thing, but I was so shocked to see that this is still happening. Transabled is retarded, literally. With people who have disabilities, I can tell you right now that this is really fucked up. For you to decide to say that you're going to be part of the trans community is fucking hilarious to me. Because this is a mental illness. This is no trans rights bullshit. This is not at all. These people are literally trying to be disabled by choice. Not because they were born with it, but because they want to. Let's just hide the fact right here. They're not wanting to be disabled because they feel like it. No, they just want money from the government. That's the real thing here. I mean, you really think someone wants to be blind on purpose? Like, no, shut the fuck up. You're just probably only trying to get it for the money. And if you are doing it on purpose because you wanted to be blind, then yeah, you might be needing to go fuck yourself. And it's so fucking sad too, because there's people out there who are literally like doctors, actual fucking medical people who will literally help these people out to mutilate their bodies. This isn't a sex change. This is fucking chopping off fucking body parts or literally inserting some kind of drug in them so they can't feel anything and their nerves shut down. This is nothing at all something that we should even be praising. But yet there's a lot of those people who are saying, oh yeah, we should praise these people because they're so able. Now they can be disabled. Like, shut up. Don't say, oh, you're ableist. No, ableist is not a word. And you know it's true that it's not a fucking word. It's just smart people. But you just want to say they're ableist because, oh, I have disabilities, so I get to say that they're abled. Shut the fuck up right now. Because this is what happens when you call them abled. Probably that's another thing. They got probably sick and tired of being abled so much because of your fucking misworded shit. This is fucking sad. I can't believe this shit is happening. Nobody is even addressing it. Even the people that I said about the ableist shit, they aren't addressing it because they know for a fact that they're just fake as hell and they don't want to address this shit. They don't fucking care because if it has trans in it, you can't say nothing about it, which is fucking stupid because you should be saying something about anything in the world if it's so fucked up, even if there's something that you can't say. Because you should. That's how we all learn and bring awareness to something so we can stop it like this. So yes, this is retarded literally.